you're trying to give back during these holidays. Of course, that's something that's near and dear. There are a lot of people out there who are less fortunate than, say, you or I or some of the people watching. What motivates you to do something like this?
Man, it's a blessing to be a blessing, and I love putting a smile on people's faces. You know what I mean? You know, spreading that joy. You know what I mean? I always talk about spreading joy like confetti. You know, when I was doing Dancing with the Stars, confetti got stuck everywhere. And so wherever I was at, I took it with me. So that same joy that I have in my heart, I want other people to feel that same joy, and they take it with them and help somebody else out. And World Vision does that. World Vision is awesome, impacting kids and families all across the world and here in the U.S. And every Christmas they have the gift catalog. And so I love supporting that. Yeah.
So like, how does the gift catalog work for people watching? Kind of explain the process for some people.
Yeah, so you go into the gift catalog, you can go to worldvision.org, and you can grab the catalog. And when you go on there, you'll see all these amazing donations. One of them that are amazing is that you can buy a goat or a alpaca, and you can buy that for the family overseas, and they can use that to sell the milk, make money from it. You know, you can change that entire family's life and get them out of poverty, which is really cool. There's just a bunch of amazing donations that you can give. Me and my kids, we just put up the Christmas tree and we have an alpaca ornament. And the kids know that, hey, you know, that we also gave a real alpaca to another kid that's about our age and helped that family out. So it's a wonderful thing to do with your kids, too, to teach them.